Right.
Yeah, no, that's just why it goes for us.
Yeah, I'm coming back, chap. Right, we'll see you. See you down the town in a minute. Don't. Oh, is this here then? Right.
Broken ferry truck.
That's it, Loch Katrina. That's the one. Kim's going to go in that tail, the other one. From Loch Katrina.
I think we are that question, can you
see that? Yeah, it's there for us, Loch Katrina.
Yes.
Eh? Yeah, you're right. You're right, chap. Yes, chap, I'll send you in later for a cone, hey.
Okay. We'll go in there.
Bet you so.
I'm sure there's no been things over the years, it's a shame.
Wait.
You ain't gonna be the council, you'd come up and cut the grass and that.
I know, or put a path in it like Yenso, yeah. But that's pretty good in one sense.
And keep it clean. Take some for a pride. Some pride in it. Cut it.
So we'll get this gate here.
Another time that we taught them to cut it. Cut it, keep it.
Precisely, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's definitely locked down the way.
Aye.
Hold on that. Good, so Ron, I'll just get a look at this sign that's in the assembly of me. Daisy.
Okay, would you?
Oh, you would. Yeah. Nice,
it is, it's beautiful. So we know that this is
all the red in it. Brilliant.
I can't get anything else because I'm economy 10 metre. I'm economy 10. Right. Okay. Okay, thank you, my dear. Bye.
Real. Royal connections.
Try to butt in here. Gets you annoyed when he starts about the 12th, 13th time he phoned me.
You tried to tell them, eh? Well, I know you're saying, Ron. Annoying.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You probably got someone else phoning you different, eh?
Aye. Yeah.
Just having a quick walk and then I'll go on with it. Yeah, that's right. Okay, some catch up with Phyllis, man.
Aye. You call you?
There'll be stone over there, just see it cut there. Yeah.
Good sort. Good sort, eh?
Rob Roy, hero or villain, eh? Major decision, Roy? Yeah.
You could actually get the video up.
I know, I would, eh?
It's working here.
Yeah. Working here. Working here.
under attack and rushed in to meet us. And they may have only been brandishing pitchforks, but we had to look like...
I'm going to see his grave, aren't we? I'm going to see his grave, aren't we?
Oh, yeah. The flats of your souls. We lifted over 200 cattle, but I was so angered at the stupidity of the villagers, I was told to have some strong words with them. But the village was deserted, leaving the livestock.
Yeah, take all the stock, yeah. Yeah. My clothes.
I rounded up several head of cattle and personally drove them off with me.
Bailey's?
What about that?
Yeah.
What's yours, Chuck?
Honeycomb.
Oh, honeycomb. Let's see if you'll find Rob Roy's grave in there.
See if I can find that.
Yeah.
It's up here. Yep, I'll find it. Look, there's a light to tell me. I've got to find it.
Now we came up here once for Paul, eh? Does anyone see it then?
Yeah.
Anyone see it? The grave?
I guess that's what we've done, so
yeah. I see it now.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Yeah.
There
it is. Rob Roy. That's where he's buried.
This is a big pass. I wish I found it, really.
You did? The old kirks. A wee stream at the back there, yeah? Yeah, certainly a sun trap.
Yeah, definitely.
A bit of water at the back here, eh? You still got me yet, chap? Donald McClan. Oops, should we? Gonna be tripping every now and again. Oh, that's a banger to you here. Sounds powerful anyway. Yeah. Right.
You can raise the hung if you want.
Alright. Busy, aren't you?
Mum,
look at
the
right
side.
No,
it's just my
name there.
I don't know.
Burning this
shoe there.
Well, someone's put there about the Coford, eh?
Yeah.
There's a Coford one there.
Yeah, it might
have been the one. Maybe not
that
one. Mr. Mum
and Dad.
Right. Yes, so good. But, yeah.
Did you put one up for Sasha, Vincent?
Yeah, definitely.
How good is the animals, eh? Good to hear you were
doing dinner.
Aye. That is it? Yeah. Are you spelling or something? Yes. Yes, 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 yes.